hand. Hey, fuckface.
Hey.
It's better times not like this.
I'm not eating this crap.
It's Friday nights not like this.
Screw you, Mom. I want to get laid.
Do you long for a different time when we were free to raise our children to actually respect us?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Hitting kids works wonders. Hi, I'm Alan McLean, child behavioral psychologist and former U.S. Marine. With my easy system, I'll turn your disruptive, unruly kids around fast. Let's face it.
Forgive me!
Real
different right.
Rebel Radio.
Man, fuck this shit.
Slow to anger, but quick to burn.
Whiskey River, take my mind.
I'm lost. Can you give me a ride home, please?
Sure, okay. Come on.
Finally, a nice man. Thank you. I live out at Catfish View, Mount Gordo, by the lighthouse. It's very icy. Am I glad you came along? I was out hiking and got lost. I've been trying to flag down a car for over an hour.
Why didn't you just call someone to come pick you up?
I couldn't get a signal on my cell. And I don't really have anyone to call, not since Mama passed. She was very hard on me, but how I loved her. I have her hair in my backpack.
What?
The days get long out at that house all alone. I don't get many visitors anymore. The gardener used to come on Fridays till he got real sick and fell off that cliff. Folk, well, you know how they like to talk. But now, it's just me, living on soup. Soup I make from old soup. Soup after soup after soup. I have to get out of there sometimes and clear my head. Those damn birds, always singing, no matter how many times I poison them. Bird soup. Soup with bird. Birds of soup. Every night I think I found peace, but then morning comes and with it another fresh hell. I come up here to escape them and they're still singing, taunting me. No, the house hasn't been the same since Mama passed. Most days, I just work on my projects so I can be rich and have all the gentleman callers I want, like a real lady sipping on tea on the porch. You know, I love working with rubber, burning it, tasting it. You've got shoes, you've got feet, am I right? Hello? Clothy cloth ears, are you listening? You've got shoes, you've got feet, am I right?
Man, I'm not gonna say you're wrong.
But what about shoes that look like feet?
You mean toe shoes?
Yes, shoes that look like feet. That's what I just said. Shoes that look like feet. Shoes that look like feet. Feet that have shoes on them that are feet.
Because you know you can buy those already, right?
No, you can't, Mr. Silly Pants. How can you buy them already if I haven't made them already? Dummy, dummy, dum-dums. I like you. You're silly. The gardener was silly. He got sick. Folk talk.
You sure you okay?
Are you okay? Because this guy who picked me up the other week wasn't okay. He choked to death on his own hand.
Okay, it's official. Your ass is crazy.
Crazy Maisie sitting on a daisy. What are you gonna do? Spank me? Shave me? Lock me in a cellar with a spider called Molly Foster? Dress me up as a boy and make me drink through a little pink straw? Because you can. Mama oftentimes would. Don't pick your scars. Stop eating soil. Where's your pony, little girl? I'm Johnny now. The pony's dead. I hate you. I love you. Will you be my daddy?
Fuck, man, and this is why you don't pick up hitchhikers.
Okay, I'm fine. Focus on the sunshine. Go to the garden. Pick the pretty flowers. I'm sorry. I didn't mean nothing. I get so anxious ever since Mama took Blanky away and burnt him. You seem like such a nice man. Have you ever drunk a mint julep? Why do I always go and ruin everything? Just like I did with that litter of puppies. I'll just be quiet. Yeah, maybe that's a good idea.
Come, come, come.
as my tongue. I need it for life, awkward like Cartwright, twiddling my thumbs, pondering my next accomplishments. It's condescending to say I won. Two lips, you kiss my ass tonight, huh? I really want it, need it, burn bread, or break fast. Before I blast and break leg, grab ass, and escape my blue giant head. Wish me well, I wish you well, eternity. No such thing as time will tell, infernary. Burn like magnetic combustion, bad credit will be if paramedics are hustling. What's the definition of water? Germ sticks, if they got it, never give you carters. Turn quick, I don't win a bread, it's for my daughter. If my son heard it, probably look at you as his father. I'm proud of myself in a bad way. Half the house, tell it to me halfway. I'm passing out ass, whooping your ass, looking for Michelle Obama till I bet anyway. They couldn't cook them down, last call, who wants some? It's just me, two bitches, and dirty gums. Two lips, two kiss, 22 other nuns. God bless my tongue, I need it for life. Awkward like Cartwright, twiddling my thumbs. Pondering my next accomplishments. It's condescending to say I won. Two lips, you kiss my ass tonight, huh?
Thank you. Here's my number. Will you call me sometime? I get so lonely out here all by myself. I love you.
Every time!
Dominate the Dominator! I am taking you up to knock on heaven's door!
Something don't feel too good. Hey, come on, move, fucko.
Oh! I'll help.
Together or what?
I can't right now. I have a little problem I need to bury.
Mr. Clinton, it's Raul, the taxi dispatcher. This is customer telling me he's a Korean celebrity. I think he said his name was Quack. Anyway, he says he's in a big hurry and he wants us to send our top dog. Any chance you could take this job?
Gotta do my thing for the business, I guess.
Appreciate it, boss. He's outside the 24/7 store in St. George.
Blimp Services, how can I help you?
Can you hook me up with a blimp?
I have one available right now. I'll have them drop it off as soon as possible.
Cool, thanks, lady.
Hope it works out for you. Goodbye.
science so confusing?
How many women
can I pay money and have all of life's answers?
Yes.
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 We speak 160 languages.